Tonight we're delighted to have James Welch on the organ, and as a guest soloist, Erin McOmber. So James Welch is a university organist, is the university organist of Santa Clara University. He received a doctorate of musical arts in organ performance from Stanford University, and he has concertized internationally with performances in Notre Dame Cathedral, the Leipzig Gewandhaus, the National Cathedral, and the Mormon Tabernacle. A specialist in Latin American music, organ music, he received a Fulbright Award to perform and conduct research in Brazil. And so we are happy to have him here tonight to perform. And Erin studied at UC San Diego and also BYU, received a master's degree at Brigham Young University, and received a doctorate at the University of Utah. She has performed as a soprano soloist soprano soloist in opera and oratorio, as well as many other roles. So we are grateful to have both of them here. If you can turn off your phones during the concert, and also hold applause. The program has certain, at the end of each section, if you could hold your applause until the end of each section, that would be wonderful. And I will turn the time over to James Welch and Erin McOmber.
Thank you. Born a bright new shining star, and heard a choir from heaven sing. The music came from afar. Hark, now hear the angels sing, new kings born.
They say. Today's program features two pieces by Mary Finlayson, local composer and a good friend to many of us. I think Mary is over there in the back. And I know she won't want me to say it, but it is her birthday today. So happy birthday, Mary. She has written many wonderful pieces, choral pieces, vocal pieces, chamber music. It was very hard to choose from her many offerings, but we wanted to do this one, this fun song, The Christmas News.
Mary, sing.
Oh.
sin departs before his grace. Then life and health come in its place. Angels and men with joy may sing, all for to see the newborn King. All out of darkness we have light, which made the angels sing this night. All out of darkness we have light, which made the angels sing this night. Glory to God and peace to men.
The second piece in this set now will be another piece by Mary Finlayson. The words to this song are on the back of your program. It was written for a children's group, actually, but I've made a solo organ arrangement, but you can follow along the words on the back of the program. Thank you.
love.